The only time I didn't was at dance practice, and that's because I couldn't find any words at all. Just very confusing feelings.
Feelings?
I think he felt it too. Still here we are, back in Hanover 99, just like old times all over. Under the exit lights, as beautiful as ever. I really wish that I dressed up a little better. No. How about truce?
T-R-U-C-E.
Shouldn't we be arguing about something right now?
Probably.
I've missed you.
Yeah?
At school.
You wanna start?
I can't think of anything.
Me neither. Huh. Permission. Propose.
So long is your dream. I don't know what to say.
Night.
Winifred seems wonderful. I told him to marry her. I think Gilbert Blythe might have been asking if I love him, and I think I told him to marry someone else. I'm fine. Honestly, I wish you two every happiness. Winifred is a lucky girl. His father offers him a chance at a life that he can't otherwise have.
And when the right person comes along, someday, whenever that is, I'll know.
I was a child yesterday, and now feel like I'm being asked to explain the rest of my life on a ticking clock. If I make the wrong decision, I have either ruined my life or his. See you on the other side of the war. I'll see you at the...
You're gonna beat me in class. I want you to do it fair and square.
After all these years, who knew? Such a good T-E-A-M.
I was Elizabeth Bennet dancing with Mr. Darcy. Nobody said that
it would last forever. Dear Anne, that doesn't mean may I speak with you, please? To get there, I never said you are the fond object of my affection and my desire.
I love Gilbert Blythe.
My Anne with an E. It always has been and always will be. You. With love, Gilbert.